And we don't want to hurt you, all right?
Yeah, we just want your money, that's all.
And you'll give it to us, won't you, without any fuss?
Ignaz!
this heat. It's like an oven in here.
I will now pronounce the verdict. This court finds the accused guilty of being a witch.
This is the witch's court.
Session for the trial of Espella Cantabella. Defender.
Yes, Your Honor?
Yours is a face I've not seen in any past trials. But no matter. Start by stating your name, Defender.
Yes, Your Honor. Phoenix Wright, Ace Baker.
A baker?
I asked him to come, my lord. I want him to represent me. This court dictates that the accused is free to assign a defender of their choosing, my lord.
Very well. At any rate, the result of this trial shall not change. That aside, I've not yet seen hide nor hair of the Inquisitor assigned to this trial.
Inquisitor? Oh, right. I should have noticed earlier. No one's there.
Should the assigned Inquisitor fail to appear in court, I will have no choice but to dismiss all charges. He is an Inquisitor of high caliber, but if he does not come forward soon, this trial will end, and victory will then be declared in favor of this baker.
Hold it!
Question for you both. Are you prepared to cross swords?
I, Inquisitor Zacharias Barnum, am indeed prepared to do battle, my lord.
Something amiss, Baker?
Sorry, Your Honor. I just didn't realize we could have swords here in the courtroom.
It is the way of the court knight. A knight must always ensure that he rides with a blade at his side. Now then, state your name, Sir Blue Knight.
Huh? My name's Phoenix Wright. I'm a baker. How many times will they make me say it?
A baker?
The long face. You look miserable.
No need to waste your breath. This trial will be over before you can utter a single objection. security of all of Labyrinthia, my blade shall rend your defenses swiftly and without mercy.
Thank you. Thank you.